Okay, let's go.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it.
Right there.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet it. So the drop off. Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
hope so. Go. Dinheiro! É isso.
Uh-huh.
Oh, mabilisan lang mga sir. Ah, diba? Wala na silang lahat dito. Clear. Okay, we have time to ano, diba, spare na mag-ikot. Uy, medkit. Got more time. Oops. Kumpi na lang natin. Oh, diba? Easy peasy. Move to Derek. The bookstore is like this. Okay, sure. Ako bumaril. Oh, patay. Laban lang. Tapa. Okay, it's time to craft. We need molotov. So we need this. Right in there. What's the name? Bookstore? Okay, we have to search sa mga supplies. Sayang eh. Sinaglit lang natin yung ano eh. Kailangan ko na panghampa, saglit lang. Mga tabla rito. Pang 2x2. Wala. Sige na, baka may makita tayo along the way. Ayan na natin. There.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Right there.
How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Okay, wala rito. Uy, pucha! Takbo! Sorry, eh. Go alam. Tara.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Here we go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Right there.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those that you guys call rooms.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
You really need this. Tapos siguro reload speed. Okay.
Now we're talking.
We're done. Any supplies? Let's check. Ano meron dyan? Ah, wala. It's okay.
the cool thing.
Okay, let's grab. Makapit nang gumawa ng shiv.
Alright, watch your head. Alright, go, go, go!
Oh.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess?
Oh shit, I'm cornered. Oops. So, dalawa lang pala yun eh. Tingnan natin. Can. Ay, madali lang to. Tayo dito sa dudo. I think... Oops. Let's go. Hindi natin kailangan mag-molotov eh. Okay. Ano ka? Tignan natin kung kaya to. Nice. So, we have one kalaban. Diba? Asa na yun? Alright. Success. Here we have to go. Okay, anyway. At least we have two pa. Wala bang panghampas? Meron dito eh. Oh. Okay, wala naman. Dali lang to. Bangon. Bote.
Hey, over here.
Ayan, yan, bato. Tapos. Ah, meron pa. Wait lang. Huwag muna tayo mag-health.
Oh, shit.
Baka meron tayo makakuha ng health dito eh. Oops. Funin natin lahat ang pwede makuha.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.